Welcome back, everyone, to some XCOM 2, and currently we are set up to have a confrontation with the enemies shortly.
Done.
Trying to decide how I want to start this, mostly because, well, the fight's going to start
confirmed. In
a second. Where is this guy?
I'll wait their approach.
I'm gonna have you on Overwatch, and then I'm also gonna have you start this fight off by shooting this guy in the back. Cool. Instant kill. And this is why I set that up. In the back. And then that graze, which kills it. And then the long watch, hopefully we'll get a good shot off on these guys coming in. Ooh, poison rounds. Good, good, good.
My position is flanked.
Problem is, if I move, I'm pretty sure I'm going to spot something that I don't want to spot. Someone's up in the tower area. Thing is, though, what I really want to do is go here. Sorry, you can probably hear the washing machine in the background shaking. I would love the elite priest.
I did.
Oh, now he's going to be able to shoot back. Lovely. And a hit. Sucks right now because I sort of want to try to get them out of the way, but if they're not really out of the way, I can't do much about it. I'm gonna have you on that, and you just get a shot off. Awesome! Two different guys poisoned by her. What is her name? Judy Apex, okay. And a 64 chance to get rid of this guy. Nice, and poison, so all three of them are poison. And I'm gonna have you be an Overwatch guy over here. And if anyone moves forward, they're screwed. Oh, that explains why you got shot. You're not in cover. That I didn't know if you went. Only one damage, that sucks. Oh, come on.
Shot wide.
Stasis? Yep, stasis. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Three damage, four damage, and Overwatch removed, which is the best thing for me. But I can only see one from right here, which does suck. But if I do this, I should be able to guarantee the kill on the Heavy Lancer. Then the Heavy Lancer is going to die anyway. The problem is... I don't really care that the Heavy Lancer is about to die. I want the Priest dead. And this guy dead. What? Oh, stasis, crap. I forgot about that ability.
Ready to engage. Moving to designated coordinates.
I really don't want to fire on that one.
On Overwatch.
I'm okay coming up here and finishing it off, though.
Rock and roll. Heading out.
Oh, so here's my healer, medic. Is it dead?
X-ray neutralized.
Good. I was afraid I missed somehow again. Deadeye. Did I kill it? One shot. Nice.
What's over there?
Okay. Two different units dead. I'm in a good position now to move up. Problem is, I also saw another turret up there. There it is.
I'm trusting you here.
Okay, there they are. Nice.
To that position. Closing on target position now.
Locked and loaded.
Really? I can't shoot at the Archon. That sucks.
Went off the armor.
Problem is, I'm not a fan of where I ended up in this situation at all.
I will break you.
Super heavy turret? Dang it!
Interference.
And 11 hit again. Actually, it's perfect for me. Because I can now do this. I can move up and kill that one. Shoot our grenade. Shoot our grenade. Yeah. Comes to this game, grenade. Hit. 5 damage. Better than nothing.
I have little ammo remaining.
At least that guy's dead.
Only the best. I need some help.
Ouch. Saw that coming. So you resisted, but you still panicked. Come on, get a good hit. Some more damage.
Deflection. If you say so.
There we go, getting in a better position for you. Come on, he could have hit that.
He is still up. Weapons burning ammo fast.
Roger that.
It's just an Archon. We can do this. I say that, but I'm missing like crazy. Problem is, I don't even think that would do enough damage. If I hit, I think we would have been better off, like, with this guy, but since we missed every shot, it doesn't really work well. Problem is, I think I'm gonna lose that character. Nope. He's gonna beat on someone else instead. Which is actually good news for me. No, what? Do I have a mass heal thing?
Give them a heal.
Heal yourself first. And then we can push to everyone else. No, this. Get both heals up and running, so it should help. If I kill this, I'm happy. I think it's dead. If it's dead, I'm in a great spot. Yep. But now we got to deal with this thing. Pain in the butt that it is. Doesn't want to die. Of course. Can't get away without missing.
I need ammunition.
Ready to go.
And this is just me trying to get in the front part of the building. I could just go, like, ignore everything and head towards the building now.
Good copy. Moving on target. Good to go. Good to go.
Yeah, poison would have got him, which I thought was right. Actually, I probably should do this.
Good to go.
Where's my sniper? Sniper can be the pickup. It's far enough back. Illyrium core? That's not a bad grab, but it's definitely not what I was hoping for. Which, I don't even know what I was hoping for there. Just something good. I know there's another group left, and I'm pretty sure it's back here somewhere. What it is, I don't know.
I must reload.
Eyes peeled.
Thank you. Took a while for that to go off.
I sent troops here.
There we go. I'm trying to find a spot I can actually shoot this thing from. The shield bearer, 44% with this. I hit, so I'm glad.
Armor still holding.
And can you get far enough out? You cannot, so... Right here should be fine for now. That's a good spot. And you are going to just... You just hang out here. You are going to... Problem is, I want to do enough damage to kill both. Like, or I shouldn't say kill, but hit both. Because I want to kill him. Who else has a turn left that I can use? Okay, they can.
Grenade.
Let's get smoke up. Dang it, I was really trying. So there's just like no way for me to get an actual kill, is there? I got a crit of 6, which is below average for me. It makes me say, really?
Order's confirmed. On the move.
Ay, ay, ay. Ouch.
They're flanking my position.
I think I might use my one reroll because of this turn, because I forgot about that guy. If this is the right one, I'll do it.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Any place it can really go? Not really. And get what I want is my goal here. And I've been trying to find an actual spot, but... So I think my goal is just to push back and force them into a kill zone.
What's over there?
Why couldn't I do that last time? How did you get outside?
Interference.
Ouch. At least someone hit.
That armor's tough.
Target still standing.
How am I going to do this?
Let's rock.
Really? This should shred. I thought it shredded, but I think it's actually one of my shotgunners that has the shred ability. If I hit with that first shot, I think it would be dead. Awesome.
By the numbers. Got it covered. Hit the armor.
Ouch. Good, some damage to it.
Their armor still holds. I need ammunition.
I can't destroy that cover, which bothers me. Start off with this.
Armor still holding.
Let's get the reload off. I don't even know what I'm going to do with you yet. Where could I go if I actually... Can I get into a shot pattern for it? Nope. Not really. But I can get here. And then I can pop this. And that would knock it out. But then it comes back to life, which is the problem. Some damage is better than no damage, even though 3 damage doesn't really help me much.
Heading out.
Let's see how this goes. Dang it, they're always missing. At least the acid's doing something.
Think they got me.
Of course. Okay, bleeding out I can deal with.
Back in.
For the simple reason why bleeding out is 10 times easier to deal with. This is why. Ah! Really, game? It's not easy when this stuff happens. It really isn't.
That's it. Give them a heal.
Because I can stabilize and they're still alive at least. Really? Come on. I was hoping something broke with it. Would I be able to kill it with this? 6 to 8 damage. Yep.
I got it, right?
Reloading.
What I really need right now is I wish my medic had the heal all ability. There we go. Mox is KO'd right now, so I'm trying to get the team up.
What's over there? Affirmative. Covering now.
Sorry about that, but
moving to designated position. Something tells me this is bad for us.
There we go, bombs on.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Requesting immediate evac.
Then. Ready to boogie! Let's go! Heading home!
There we go. All but one has evacuated, I think.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
And here comes the enemy reinforcements. And this is going to be the end of the episode. But before I do that, I'm going to call it quits here because it's a little long. And I'm going to start the next episode with the explosion for it. Goodbye for now.